Good morning. This is Makk is looking. Today is February 10th. It's about 7:30 in the morning. A few days ago, I did a video on government track. As you can see, it's 23 minutes long. 23 minutes long. I've not released it yet. I will shortly. I thought I'd talk a little bit about the website itself first. This is located at govtrack.us, as it says right there, yeah, up here. Okay, about it. It's from thomas.gov. It's updated daily, but here's some information where you can find out about it, and this is about the only place you're going to find transparency per se. It's the best I can find anyways. Up here will be different things that are currently trending that people are looking at. Something must be happening with roll call votes today. You can add a tracker, whether it's in these sections or what I'm tracking. What I'm tracking are those items right there, the Texas Republican, Ted Cruz and John Cornyn, committee meetings, new bills and resolutions, major legislative activity, new laws, roll call votes, legislation, current legislation coming up, state legislation, all activity. Mass fatality planning and something. There's more things here that I could add to it. Curious about that at the moment. Referred to committee. To amend the Homeland Security of 2002 to require the admin of FEMA to promote guidance and coordination for mass fatality planning and for other purposes. Yeah. Okay, you can find summaries on here. Sometimes there's related, which goes into several things, usually more than this. Citations. You can expect an email update roughly every day Congress is in session. You can set this for daily, don't send emails, or weekly. Weekly would be overwhelming, so I do daily, and that's already, that's more than I can look at. But it's not more than the collective of everybody out there can look at. It's not hard to start tracking. You know, you click, you choose, you go. I do not remember if I gave my real name on this. I did not figure it mattered. Excuse me. Okay. Where was I? But here's things that were coming up on February 6th, February 8th, But anyways, this is just a short about this video I'm about to put out. But to give you an idea, it comes every day. It's easy to reset your password, by the way, and sorry, it comes to wherever you send it. You can't reset mine. But let's see, I did it for the 6th. Had a quick scroll. There's a lot of things on here. Briefly, you can type in h.r.2575 to bring up the Save American Workers Act of 2013. Be careful though, there was one in here that was tricky. H.R. 3993. When I typed that into a Google search, at first, the top hits were for the 112th Congress, which had to do with credit union deficit or something like that. It was 6 or 7 hits down the page before I found this one. So watch for that you get the right title when you do a search on them, okay? Alright, I'm going to release this video, give it a little bit of time, and then I'll release the other. And, you know, that's the 6th. The 7th already happened, the 8th, nothing on the 9th, the 10th has happened. They've changed, you know, their little names on here. There's report cards they used to say for all members. And then they changed it to try calling Congress on February 4th. For a while they had new on GovTrack. This was important to them. You know, Data Act passes the House. This is at the end of last year. They kept that title for a while. New Support Code for America, that was there for a while. And then they had just the date. I think they're trying to talk to us, you know. Hey, here's information. Try calling Congress. Which falls hand in hand with recent calls by different people to get active. This is how I'm gonna try to get active. I'm not going to say I can do this every day. I advise anyone and everyone to start your own tracking list of what you feel is important. It'll be easier in your own email to just click on something and have it come up than it is to type it in, but, you know, it's not hard to type it in. So to each their own on that. On this YouTube here, I went on. I tried to show little tidbits throughout it. I was kind of in a rush, so pardon me for that. But I tried to show, you know, different things. You'll see it when you see it. Thanks for your time. And I don't know what I'm going to title this yet, what series. I have no clue. Maybe just GovTrack US. No copyright infringement meant. Never is. This is for use for anyone that shows an interest in wanting to see it. Good luck out there. We've got a hell of a ride ahead of us, and it's important to know what the people we're paying, what they're actually doing up on the hill. Be well, my friends. Bye-bye.